right, guys, we're doing a filler for the Inception Baseball here. Got 12 people on the list. Top six will get in, be able to draft from those available teams in blue there. Got a couple teams left in yellow as well, five teams. So check those out as well. All right, we got a seven. It looks like a two over here. It is a two, going nine times in this one. Over my screen we go. All right, nine times, good luck. Once, twice, thrice, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. So we got John with the top spot, Wes, John Griffin, Alan, Jane, and no luck. Sorry, show me Wes, John, Wes, Noah, and David. I do have a few teams left in the store there. So, John, you got first pick there, my friend. Yeah, I think, well, the case prices seems like they went up a bit. I was trying to price some of them out from some other people, and they're going, when the cases were at least more expensive or less expensive. Now they're about $3,500 a case, so those teams have gone up a bit. Wes grabbing those Nationals. John with pick number three. Orioles are Rockies, Twins, and Cardinals. Twinsies then cards. Sorry, is AFK for a sec. And Jane, you got the Orioles or those Rockies? All right, guys, got a nice Lux divisional filler. Top two get the full 130 spots. Bottom eight, I got going into. I got some 2011 Crown divisional break of that. Or got some straight up divisions. Jane going with Colorado. All All right, guys, only have five teams left for sale. Post that link. I got Diamondbacks for 24, White Sox at 29, Astros at 90, Mets at 64, Blue Jays at 23. Give a couple moments, see if anyone wants those teams. Otherwise, I'm going to filler the last five out, and we'll be done with it. And giving away those Red Sox and breaking that case. Did you? Nice. And then some nice stuff out there. A bunch of 101s. eBay black and gold going down. Yeah, I know. Sold a few cards, and they'll be like, ah, can I pay you? Can I pay you next week? And I'm like, I wouldn't put it up if I want to pay next week. I think I open more cases on there than get paid for singles. Exaggerating a bit, but it does happen. Too often. All right, last few teams here. Anybody's kids all over that Pokemon Go game yet? Seems like it's all the rage. Say, you like walk around with your phone and it gives like a GPS map and you'll walk around different like locations around the neighborhood, and then on your phone like a little Pokemon or a little picture will come up and you can catch the Pokemon. The kids can catch the Pokemon, and I guess that's it. I've done it with my kids a little bit. But basically you gotta walk around and go to different locations to catch different ones. So people be driving around to different neighborhoods or seeing people walking around the neighborhoods just like staring on their phones and stuff. You gotta catch them all. Now if I could catch them and sell them, if they had like a Pokemon open market, I might be talking. A little slave labor going with my kids. Catch daddy some Pokemon. Get daddy that Pokemon. That's like it. I have no idea how it works. I got a general idea. All right, Eagles up next. Oh yeah. It was the That was on my Facebook today from the Texas Department of Transportation. All right, let me clear out the rest of these teams. We're going to go filler style on these last five. Gonna fill these last five out. Last call if you want those teams straight up. Otherwise, I'm gonna pull them from the store. And we'll get a little filler action for them. Let me just price that one out. I'll add that up. Mets and White Sox. All right. Nope, I got it for you. Mets and White Sox. Let me know if you just want to send direct or go through the store. That's absolutely okay with me. That's more than okay. All right, sounds good. I know where you live. If you don't pay me, I'm gonna show up at your front door, drunk on IPAs, banging on that door. Give my money. All right, let's see if we can sell these last three by themselves. Pokestop. I'll go to the Drunken Donkey and I'll have a few of those 12.0 Devil Dancers. All right, guys, let me go help my wife with something real quick with the baby, and I'll be right back. Hey guys, sorry about that. Let's see if we can fill these last couple. All right, still got those last three, so I'm gonna give one more second on those, otherwise I'm gonna random them off. All right, let me see what a filler would be here. I think Jane's a Packer collector. All right, so we got three teams left. Sorry, Tyson, you got the Mets. Tyson with the Mets and Sox. So those two teams are off the board. So we got Astros, Jays, and Diamondbacks. Last three teams for sale. Mets at a store. Only showing one in the store. Someone grabbed the Astros and I not notice. Let me go back and see. I'm down for some, maybe some Lux divisional style. Or NT basketball. It's a pricey meatball. We'll love to do some flawless baseball. Yeah, so I'm trying to go back and see if someone bought them and I didn't see them purchase them. So let me go back and check that. And in the meantime, those two or three teams don't sell. I'm going to do a mini filler for the rest of them. So grab one of those teams and let's finish this up. 40 hits, 8 boxes. Juiciness. Diamondbacks hit quite a bit with that Asian pitcher. Why, Chu Chang Chong. Blue Jays hit a fair bit as well. All right, looks like the Astros didn't restock for some reason. So let's take a look at a filler for these last three. So we had Astros at 90, D-backs 24, Blue Jays 23. Why Shu Sheng? I have no idea. Mets are going. Tyson got those. Thanks for pointing that out. 23.90. Why shoot? Huh. Bye bye six. Exactly. Oh, you're good, man. I didn't put in the name, so you reminded me to put in that name, so I appreciate it. Oh yeah, especially with hockey. Hockey's the worst. Hockey's one of those breaks where you just stick the cards in front of the camera and say, you guys can read the name on these. I got ESPN on most of the day, so I get all the football ones. When I'm sore or working on the site, stuff like that, always got the ESPN on. All right, we're gonna go six fillers at 23 to close this out, guys. Top three will get in and take those last three spots. Do it 50-50 style. Fran with two. Or if you want to send direct. If anyone else wants some to the direct is fine. I went ahead and pulled them from the store for you. I appreciate you asking. All right, last four fillers are right here. Uh, 23 each, correct. Up to the Lions on eBay. Get a chance at the Astros on this one. Top three get in. Get to choose from those last three teams. Fran's got two. Got some Lux cooking up after this as well. And some Flawless Baseball. And lots of other stuff in the store as well. Last mini helmet sold out at the shop today. So I'm about to see who's in that one. I'm getting new mini helmets in later this week. Either put those points back in there for you, or maybe convert it to a full helmet. Goods, please. Pre-order some new minis today. Some Leaf minis. Leaf jerseys. Baseballs. TriStar baseballs if we get some of those. Okay. Let me know if you want to switch them up. Should have some by like Thursday. Sean grabbing two. Got four left. Eat a mushroom and break it full. Break some blocks with our heads. It's a nice filler. Top two. Get the $130 spots. Bottom eight. We'll get some 2011 crown action. What's up, Charles? Got a little Inception baseball going. Got the last three filler spots here. Or four, that is. And drop the link for you. NT basketball going too. Oh yeah. Beautiful NT B-ball. I think I might increase that contest to 100 since it's a bigger product. All right, guys, last spots in there. Top three get in, get to choose between the D-backs, the Astros, and the Blue Jays. $40 autos in this one. Eight boxes, five autos per box. Three teams left going filler style. Thank you. Just grabbing a drink. Let's see if those last. A little full screen action. Down for that. Get a couple switchers in there. All right, last four fillers. Last four fillers. Closes out the break. Add this with a little full-size helmet action going. We have NT basketball. There we go. Charles closing it out. It was 23 a fill of Charles. Let me know if you want to go through the store or direct. I pulled them from the store for you, so direct is good. Find a Christmas tree under there. All right, awesome. Thanks, Charles. Charles grabbing those last four. Yeah, man, we've had one case tonight and hit a nice Moncada out of 50 and Benintendi out of the first case. It's case number two. Let's try to do it again. If not, some bigger ones.